Welcome back, everybody. I think I fixed my audio. It should be fine from this point on. I'm gonna continue where I was going, which I forgot where I was going. Let's see. You should tell me. Oh, there it goes. I'm going to the bridge.
The bridge.
At least that kept track for me. So I made it 3 chapters in, which is about 1/4 of the game. Because sure, if it's just like the first one, there should only be 12 chapters in this game. Which means if I don't finish it today, I might be able to finish it tomorrow, but definitely before then, it's end of the week. Let me know if the audio is too loud or not too. I'll change that.
Now arriving at the bridge.
Right, at the bridge, and now I'm gonna go where I'm supposed to go.
Oh. Isaac, I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess. I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
The Ishimura hammock or the marker?
That artifact they found?
Don't bullshit us. CEC knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off the books mining. But alien technology, yeah. That fits.
And how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Oh, I dropped this shit off. Oh.
Into the debris field. We get the ADS back together or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest.
Oh.
Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
I don't know how to save the edit. Oh, there it goes. I fixed it. Is that a better placement? Cool, cool, cool. Thank you. Alright, back to getting scared, the game. I know where I'm at now. Okay. All right. Yeah, I know exactly where I'm at. I remember this exact hallway. About to get jumped. Here a bit either, but at the bottom left you can I can see the Twitch chat messages pop up and that cut off a bit. No, no! God dang it, don't move the store. What? Oh? Wait, is that the original suit I had on? I actually don't see it at all. Which, okay, maybe next time. Because I don't actually see the chat at all. I would not fix it now. Wait, is this the original suit? I don't remember which one's stronger. Okay. Okay, I think I put on the suit from the original game. Maybe. I'm not entirely sure, but we'll find out, I guess. But anyway, I'm gonna put that to storage, but I don't really need that. Put that to storage. storage. I can sell one. Not all of these. I think you've only seen me play the first one, right? That was pretty much it.
Oh,
you want to see me play any?
So far.
Yeah, I hate this area. If I remember it correctly, I think I'm about to get jumped. But they changed up a few things in this game, so I can't say everything for a fact. Okay. Yeah, no, I would highly recommend playing this one. Like, I beat the other one completely and
security
got platinum. I'm gonna do it again on this.
Security, come in! We've been boarded! I repeat, the ship has been boarded!
I wanna watch
the
movies,
attack.
Too.
They've killed most of the deck staff. Where the hell is Steve Vincent? We need security back up now! Guns are useless. What in God's name is that? Let it out and kill it.
I'm not seeing things, right? That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammett. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
Escape pod 47 launched.
I worked with him for years. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammett. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons. I can hold this position for a while if no more asteroids come through the roof.
I have to talk to you on the screen. What's going on? What am I doing here? Where are you showing me?
Here. All I can tell is the ADS power routing is shot.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good.
What?
Isaac, about what Daniel said, I don't know about any illegal mining or the market. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammett, I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe. But shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. And Isaac, I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
All right. So now, we go. Next mission. Oh, there it goes. Text log. Hey! Security, what up? The rig code permits the hold on. Let's see. Okay.
Remember, you need to reactivate the
Further to our recent conversations, I'm putting it in writing that we should delay bringing the marker up from the planet for a day or two. You know how eager I am to study the marker, and I understand your sense of urgency given the events of the colony, but that's exactly my reasoning. What's happening down there is too unprecedented to act incautiously. We need time to study the causes and effects. After consulting with Dr. Mercer, I'd like to meet with Drs. Cesario and Rowland planet side. Their observation on a particular patient may be invaluable to our understanding
of the
rhythm of Terrence. Alright, we get it. I'm going to the cannon. Don't rush me. You're not going out there, I am. Alright, good luck with Chainsaw Man. I still have to watch that, so I'll watch that at some point. I can't do any of these because I can't go any of these places, so... He was not doing that before. Projectile, come on. Nope, stop it. Oh, God.
Lifted.
Hello, Aaron. And oh, wait, nice. Oh, yeah. It's just good luck or good job on your roll. I should probably roll too. I haven't rolled in a while.
Clearance confirmed.
Delivered to the church, whatever the cost.
God's sakes, Ben, listen to yourself. The Ishimura's in crisis, you've cut us off.
By Maritime Law Article 5469, I, Dr. Terrence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
Heretic!
Hold on. Ben, you're not yourself.
Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
Oh my God, he's... You... Ben... You saw I was trying to help him. Doctor, you... You just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
He ran into that.
If the others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop!
That wasn't his fault. He kind of fell into that needle. Ooh, I have two. Which means... almost at max damage. Ruin my outlook. Let me see what I have. I'm out of ammo. Flamethrower and for my rifle, so I'm gonna upgrade the rifle. Stuff now? Nope. I cannot. Check what's in this room now.
Exiting vacuum.
I'm gonna move for free.
Entering vacuum.
Isaac, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old dead plane doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
Ooh, okay. Contact beam. Nice. Imagine if I skip past this room. Contact beam in place of the flamethrower. Asteroid cutter. Continuous lethal beam. That's pretty big. Righty, then. Contact beam is pretty good, but it's kind of a slow charger. Before we go this way, I'll run myself over here. Real quick.
Clearance confirmed.
Okay. I don't trust this. I feel like these bodies are going to get used for bad things. That's pretty good. It's very good. Disintegrate body. Can't take it over. It's gone, right? Nodes in here too. Okay. Right. All right. Who do I need to upgrade? Contact me. Mm-hmm. Have max ammo again. Boom. I saw one of the baby thingies. Somewhere. That guy. That's also a possibility. I think in the other game, instead of like electrical things, it's like anti-gravity or whatever, and it pushes you into the sky and kills you. I lost the other baby.
Power transferred from mining administration to ADS cannons.
Just got an update. Power diverted from mining administration network. That's one. We still need more power. A couple more systems should do it.
Oh, what the? Frick. God dang it. God dang it. Go, 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 that's what happened to the other one. I got fried up. Alright.
Entering vacuum.
The dead bodies on the floor scared the crap out of me. Alright, so you want me to go that way, which means I'm not gonna go that way. Check this place out. Something
circle. What's that? A recording? Huh. Must be the marker they dug up.
So it is the same. That marker. That's the symbol of the Church of Unitology.
Didn't take you for a believer, Isaac.
My mother was. But if they found this on some alien planet...
Yeah, Isaac didn't talk in the original.
That Unitology's onto something?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
United We Ascend, is Unitology a New Hope or just another scam? By Kerry Von Ochtken. If you've been living on Mars for the past 200 years, you might have missed the fastest growing religious movement in history. Unitology boasts following of millions, counts powerful CEOs and officials of its ranks, claims 78 billion of stock in multi-global companies, and owns two of the largest financial institutions, Basics. 200 years ago, Michael Altman, a respected geophysicist, blew the whistle on what claimed to be the cover-up of the biggest cover-up ever. Let's see. The government labeled Altman a kook, and the government labeled the source lines. Unitology markers contain a code to eternal life. The kicker is you have to die first. They say the government is hiding a marker somewhere, keeping its secrets. So yeah, basically there's a religious cult built around this marker that they found, and for some reason this rock lets people come back to life, but I'm thinking as the necromorphs. They don't know enough about it because they never had one this close before. In there. Can't you just hop through that glass door? Like, yo. Some stuff in there. Hold on. We'll get there. Walk a little bit closer. Show me the bullet. What? Ah, you piece of garbage. He ran into it and then stopped. That was gonna kill him instantly. Wait a minute. Oh, all right. Blew myself up. I was trying to hit the orange sacks in the back, but it turned too close to me. That's my fault. But let me tell you now. Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna just run into this again. Let me reload everything now. All I gotta do is have it run into the corner and not get stuck in the corner. There's some room for me. Thank you. need to switch to the flamethrower. Oh, it's because I shot the freaking grenade thing. It shot out of his chest. Okay, that's good. Okay, got a good amount of stuff. I'm gonna reload. Oh, wait. All right. I'm gonna need flamethrower, so I can that thing. I'll keep flame ammo specifically to get rid of that because it hits everywhere all at once.
Power reroute from the electrical systems.
Just watch the outlets. The grid's unstable.
That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
Ishimura's MedSci reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls. That's dead tissue, too. The crew thought it was a... habitat changer. Isaac,
why?
I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that's best spreading. Do the other stuff yet? Nope. I don't have it.
Came to the bridge looking for you, but it is completely fucked. I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back, and neither should you. It looks like the admin staff went to the mining deck to meet up with the other survivors. I'll head there too. If you aren't with them, I'll find a way to contact you. I promise.
I didn't expect to see one of those fat ones. That's like the only thing that kind of stops me right now. I need the flamethrower for that. Which, I have no ammo for the contact beam, so flamethrower, you're in.
Water purification to ADS cannons. We got it. The ADS cannons are back online. Wait, auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
Okay, so basically, I gotta go shoot the cannons myself. In the original game, this is the mission I died the most at. I think it's one of the areas I could have died the most at, because it's like kind of RNG in the sense of where they're coming from.
Cannons to one of my tools. I target an asteroid, the cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Do it.
That almost hit.
Compromised.
Did I miss it? Oh, I'm dead. I don't know where I'm going. Oh. Die. Because I didn't go the right way. There goes me, thinking I knew where I was going, because I played the original. It's supposed to be, it was a straight run before, but they also didn't have the flying thing. I should have went back and reassessed where I'm supposed to go. So I guess I have to mess with cannons while I try to.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Oh, it's up there. Okay. I went straight past it. Oh, they're up on top of both of them.
Sinking targeting system.
X call a strike. Oh, this is very, very much not how it went. Oh my god, this, I'm about to die. I gotta get back in there. Holy crap. This is, this is very interesting. I can't do both. I need, this is where I would actually need oxygen. Let me in. Oh my god. Yo, what? Let me in? So now I need oxygen, because that is going to be hard to do without dying. So I'm going to have to run back to a store, buy oxygen tanks, and come back. Because like in the original game, I didn't have any need to use oxygen at all. This changes things. Alright, let me go buy some oxygen.
Determine clearance level. Yeah. Master security override required.
All the way up. Back to this. What's that? Is that a store? I think there was a store, like, right where I fought the first boot. So if I can get up to that first level, I should be fine. Suit. Right. That suit's looking nice. Gives me more armor. Let me sell some stuff. Some oxygen tanks. do I not have oxygen tanks? Oh my god. Which means I might have to buy notes, upgrade my hair. Oh no, there's one oxygen tank. Does it refill it to max? It does. To max. Okay. Which means I'ma buy a node to hopefully upgrade my oxygen.
Security clearance required.
Yeah. We're gonna be stuck out there. It's like 80 seconds up here. Okay. All right, let's go. I got 80 seconds of air. I have to shoot the cannons while they fix themselves.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Is my oxygen used itself automatically? Is the question. I have no idea.
Sinking targeting system.
I have to do all of them. Frick. I don't think I could do that in a minute and change. Does it automatically? Try, but I think I'm about to die here.
Sinking targeting system.
Come on. Yep.
Data migration complete. ADS recalibrated. Auto-targeting systems enabled.
And you.
They're back. The ADS cannons are online ship-wide. Thank God. All Engaging right. autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I've figured out our next move.
Alright. Did it only died out here, like, twice? That's something to keep in mind, that when you're out here, you're out here. I didn't see these oxygen things because they kind of blended in the background. Had I known, I probably would have just tried it again with less time. But, you know, it's fine. Found a use for my oxygen tank.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Isaac, Hammond, I just intercepted a transmission for medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of this.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if you know something we don't.
Let's get out of here.